The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do. Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent, representing the Faces of Fear, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 229 pounds, the WWE World Universal Champion, TSK.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. This
Hold
was
on a second.
I was worried about this happening.
Oh! Taking a right to him. No way.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center.
No! High risk!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
One! Ooh, man!
Two!
Mysterio counters quickly.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Four.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip. Whoa. Rey Mysterio is so difficult to plan for because he can adapt to so many situations. That brings up the question, is there something an opponent can detect during the match to get the upper hand?
But ever since his return, we've seen opponents employ strange new strategies to get at Mysterio. Targeting his eye, threatening his family. You have to think of new tricks to get one over on a savvy veteran like Rey. But when you find a weakness, you have to attack it with passion.
Don't do this.
Don't do it!
Boom, what impact! Predicament right here. Oh my goodness. Face right into the barricade. And Mysterio there being taught a lesson himself.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Able to get the advantage here.
Six.
All right, Mysterio. Look at that. Sunset flip powerbomb. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Perched up top.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
A stump puller.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Able to free himself from the agonizing submission.
Two.
Re-enters under the ropes.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Oh, look out!
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Two.
Powerless position to be in right now. Mysterio counters quickly.
Four.
He'll have to
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Then kick right to the gut.
Clothesline! Look out!
So agile. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He's looking a little off balance.
A picture-perfect moonsault.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Uh-oh.
No!
Four!
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, broken in half.
Five!
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
They need to be aware of a countout right now.
Axe Bomber!
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Crash landing face first.
Cover!
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Knew what was coming there.
Hold on.
Ray had that well scouted. Sunset.
Sunset flip powerbomb.
Saw that one coming.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Mysterio, what's he gonna do?
From the tops!
Ray got it! Ray got it!
Is it a cover?
What? What just... I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb. In a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio, he might be doubting his ability to close this out. Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
Seeing Ray coming. And he'll come back from under the apron.
Pile driver on its way.
Spiked. Sit out, pile driver.
And that just stacked the odds against Ray.
Try to end it.
Two.
What a kick out at two.
Every single person in this arena thought this was over, except Rey Mysterio.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
There's two!
He just won't give up.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, diving senton
bomb! That was amazing.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace.
No! Two count!
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Oh, my God. Oh, costly error there.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
He had it scouted.
Uh-oh, here's the wall.
Pile driver on its way.
Sit down, pile driver.
can certainly do it.
The cover.
Two.
Exhausting match by Victory Hill Saber forever.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Victory tonight.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.